Yeah,
like, Ben didn't have to die, but he just avoided us.
That was my PC again, sorry.
I just had to hope
Stan, your plans got
logs,
fucked
right.
The moment you got bottled. I assume you were gonna push Daz and then syringe
no,
me.
No, I wasn't gonna do anything because Ben had boots. I was literally relying on the luck of the logs.
If you push Daz and syringe me, Ben's stuck in it, I'm dead. When he gets back up, you bottle him, you grab the syringe and syringe him.
Alright, Mr. Giga Brain.
Then push.